I'm Sleepless, ATL, baby.
Allow me to introduce Epikhigh's one and only amazing band. On the drums. On the bass guitar. On the 808 sub bass. the violin, on the piano, on the cello, on the harp, on the dance floor, and last but certainly not least, on the turntables.
안녕하세요. 저는 에픽하이의
He was born with one purpose, to invent K-pop dance. Say hello to Epikhigh, one and only main dancer. It is DJ Tupac. Main dancer. Hello, ATL. Yeah.
Are we speaking English today?
Yeah. 안녕하세요. 저는 에픽하이의 미스라입니다.
Coming straight out of Seoul City to bring you the seasons of spring and summer. It is Epikhigh's man with the smile, man with the beard, Nicholas. Hello, Atlanta. I am
coming straight out of Seoul City, aka Haru Appa. His real name, Haru Appa.
Epikhigh's leader.
Party, 구구거리자 비둘기 둘다
It's great to be back in Atlanta. We were here about 4 years ago. 3 years ago?
Four?
Three, 4 years ago, we were here in the same place. And tonight the show is sold out. I'm guessing some of you heard the new album. Make some noise if you've heard the new album. Make some noise if you enjoyed the new album. Make some noise if you felt that the album spoke directly to you. Make some noise if you loved the new album. I know that tonight you left behind all your worries, all the things that stress you out, all the things that pull you down, all the things that break your heart, all the people that keep fucking with you. This is the next song for you. Let's go. I wish all of you eternal sunshine, baby. We have a question for you.
Do you get lonely? Sick with anxiety?
You said it's not a good one, I think it's not a good one. Hey, no one, I'm
Thank you.
To go to a, you know, like a normal, you know, where entertainers go to get their pictures taken. So we went to some family portrait place that was close by. We got some old suits and took this historical picture. And it has become a meme now. Who made this for us? Thank you so much. Wow. The guy at Kinko's must have been very confused. Right? Like, what the hell? I'm pretty sure he called this number. He must have been one of these three, right? So he was like, yeah, I'm kind of lonely. Calls 1-800 at the time. Thank you for this. Thanks so much. What's your name? Andrea. Thank you so much for this. You guys, can you please roll it up so that we can take a moment? If ever Epikhigh starts a law firm, like our parents wanted us to do, we will use that as our advertisement. Thank you so much. Elena, thank you so much for having us here tonight. It's an amazing honor. We got here yesterday. We brought the rain with us. People knew. I saw on Twitter and stuff. They're like, it's raining. I think I must be here. But the weather today has been amazing. Where there is rain, there's also sunlight. So thank you so much for giving us this beautiful day. Because of the language barrier, I'm usually the one talking at the concert. So I'm extra tired after the concert. These guys have a lot to say to you, but they can't because they're shy. Not because they can't do it. Their English is getting better every time we're out here. But they're just kind of nervous. Mitra, then, is there something you want to tell the audience? You can say it in Korean and I can translate for you. He said he's very happy to be back in ATL. I only do perfect translations. Oh. You don't have to worry about me. I'm not a global translation. I'm not Siri. Don't worry. Okay.
그리고 이 ATL만의 에너지를 다시 받.
He says he can't wait to go all out tonight in ATL. Just go on a rager and just crash. Just go nuts in the city of Atlanta.
Okay, that's my night there.
He says, hell yeah. That's what I'm here to do. I love this city.
Oh, 뒤에는 맞아요, 뒤에는 맞아요.
Again, he said, hell yeah. You're a good translator. Tiffany. Yes? Thank you so much. This is our ninth city on this North American tour, right?
Yes.
Okay, I don't know why he's talking like that. So this is the ninth city, and of all the cities you've been to so far,
yeah.
Where would you place Atlanta?
I think ATL is most hottest city in the world.
The hottest city in the world?
Yeah.
Do you mean like weather or
passion?
Do you think it's the best city in the world?
Absolutely, yes.
So, as some of you may know, Tukas has been saying this in every city so far.
I think
maybe tonight he's telling the truth. For the first time in his life. Yes? I have a feeling that Atlanta's gonna be the best show too. I need to see that you guys are amazing. Okay, so we've been away from home for a while now. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. It's just our job, but we've been away from home, which means we're also away from family and friends. And it's been quite a bit. It's been like 2 weeks now, 2-3 weeks.
Yeah, 2 weeks.
Yeah, it's been over 2 weeks now, and some of us are homesick. But
some of us.
What? You said home is far away? What, what's your name? Huh? It's okay, it's okay. Deanne? Hi, Deanne. Deanne? Yeah, hi, Deanne. So, I was gonna talk about being homesick and smoothly transition into the song that she just named. And honestly, as I was doing the speech, I wanted like the piano to start, like the music to start. And I wanted to see that surprise on Deanne's face. Where she's like, oh my god, I didn't know they were gonna sing this song. I wanted them to sing this song so bad. I had no idea that Tableau's speech was gonna lead smoothly into that song. I'm so caught by surprise. I'm like, oh my god, the suspense. I didn't even know this was gonna happen. Unfortunately, no, it's okay, it's okay. Again, I don't mean to put you on the spot. We have nothing but love for Deanne. We love you, Deanne. It's seriously okay. I don't mean to put you on the spot. I don't mean to, like, make you feel bad for, you know, having to, now we have to, you know, take the song out of the set. Because that's how much surprise, that element of surprise is, that's how important it is to us. You know, it's like every song we do at a show is like a proposal, you know? It's like proposing to your loved one. And you want it to be a surprise, and just like in an actual proposal, if the surprise gets ruined, the wedding's over. Deanne, where's home for you? Is home here? Huh? Yeah, it's okay, we don't have to have a conversation. Deanne, where's home for you? Where's home? Tennessee? How far is Tennessee from here? 2.5 hours? So technically you could say your home is far away. And we have panels of cool flashes today. Get out your cool flashes. Let's turn this place into a constellation. Like a sky full of stars, baby. Thank you. Do you feel the love in here tonight?
Yes.
Do you feel like there's a whole lot of love in here tonight?
Yes.
Do you feel like all of the love in the world is here tonight?
Yes.
Nothing can kill this love.
Thank you.
Are you ready to make some noise?
I told you, ATL is most hardest city in the world.
Most definitely. Absolutely. ATL, 너무 좋다. 너무 좋다. 너무 좋아. There's a lot of love in here tonight. I can just feel it. Atlanta is the city of love right now. Quick shout out to Eddie and Britt's parents. Two friends of mine are getting married in Atlanta. Right here in this city. That's where they met, and that's where they're getting married. Make some noise for Eddie and Bert. I hope all of you find your true love tonight. Tonight, under this one roof. I hope you all find your true love tonight. And if some of you that are smiling came here with a significant other, I'd advise you not to smile. Not to smile when I say you will find your true love tonight. Don't be like. Yeah. Oh, 왜 재밌다.
어, 진짜. 정말
뜨겁네요. 왜 진짜 재밌어요. 왜 진짜 재밌어요. Victor said, holy shit, Atlanta is the best, dude. What the hell, man? It's a great city. We wish you could stay here forever. We'd love to become a resident. We'd love to be just walking down the street when you walk out. We'd love to be that guy that you see all the time, so you're not even surprised when you walk out. People are like, yo, isn't that town hall in Midtown Tukas? And then you're like, no, I see them all the time. They live here, so it's okay. Don't say hi, they just live here. But unfortunately, as with all things in the world, suddenly there comes time to say goodbye. 너무 슬프게도,
애석하지만,
아쉽게도,
벌써,
so sad, unfortunately, with great regret, I must now inform you that our show in ATL must come to an end. I know some of you can't believe it and want more, even though you're going like this. I know. And at the same time, I know what some of you are thinking. You're thinking, they're gonna say it's the final song. Do it, and then walk out, and we're gonna scream encore, and they're gonna come out here. I know that's what you normally get at a concert. At a typical concert. At a normal concert. That's what happens. But as I told you before, we're all about the element of surprise. So we don't do anything that's typical. We don't do anything that everyone else does. So even though you scream out encore and you really want another song, this will be the final song. There's not gonna be a scenario where you scream out encore like crazy and then we come out and do a song. Do one of our best songs. That's not gonna happen. No. There's not gonna be a situation where we come out and we start singing our smash song. Oh, man, this is the song I wanted to hear. That's not gonna happen. We're gonna play you one more song that you guys love and we're out of here. Because it's too hard to stretch out the divide. It's too hard on us. So once again, I'm telling you, after this final song, no matter how loud you all as one voice scream out, encore, no matter how loud it wait. If you do this now, we have to skip over to that. So, like I said, we are about to sing our final song of the night. This song was written. It's awesome how you were so proud of the fact that you threw this. And most people would throw something on stage and then pretend like they didn't do it. But she's like, it was me! I was trying to catch you in the Pokemon! I am small, I am tiny to some of you, but I'm not the size of Pikachu. But thank you for this, I really always wanted a stuffed Pokemon. Is that what you call it, Pokemon? What a mattress. Thank you so much. This final song was written at least 3 years ago. In 2007. We wrote this song at least 3-4 years ago. In 2007. And we were very young at the time. We were still in the process of discovering what love is. And at the time we had, you know, we had experience with certain kinds of love. And there's love between friends, there's love between family, there's love between, you know, loved ones, most definitely. There's tough love. This is slowly turning into like a sermon. The way you screamed out, tough love! Amen! But then, we realize there's a kind of love that sometimes lasts longer than certain families, certain loved ones, certain friendships, and I think that kind of love is very special. That's why we wrote this song, and it's a love song, and it's called Fan.
I'm sorry.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. We love you. Sayonara. Sayonara. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
into a champ. Champ with that Charmander flow. Oh my god, Mithrajin just asked me if he can take a family picture with you guys.
Do you think that's going to be possible? Alright, Max, can you turn on all the house lights? All the lights so that nobody stays in the dark. Turn on all the lights on the second floor as well, come on. These people are in the dark. Okay. Hello.
Oh, someone really loud.
Can everyone that is in a seat get up, please, for the picture? Just for the picture, get up. Thank you very much, thank you very much, thank you very much.
Okay, where should we go? Okay, what? Get down here? Oh, you want us to get down here? Okay.
And 1, 2, 3, everybody scream. 1, 2, 3! Did you get it, Brian?
Awesome.
Okay, and one more picture. Everybody looking their best. Looking like their IG profile picture. 1, 2, 3! And last, everybody scream out Atlanta. 1, 2, 3! Thank you, thank you.
There was supposed to be a ramp up here, but they didn't give us the ramp. And I realized it when I was down there earlier. And I know it looks funny as hell when I get back up. Please don't post anything in the middle of my jump. Because it's really confusing without any context. So do it after I got up here, or before I got up here. Thank you.
We were in the middle of a song, I think. How are we gonna continue the song?
This is a limited edition. Limited edition hotel towel. Autographed by Epikhigh. And formed by no other than Mithrajin. After we sign this, we will count to three. And whoever screams, "Wow," the loudest, he will throw this in your direction. Mithra has almost made the third floor in certain venues. So if you are in the back and you feel like we're not going to be able to throw it to you, is that it?
That's pretty strange. You threw me the hat, and then you asked for it back. Okay, that's... Okay. I like your hat
though.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you. Hungarian.